Exercise 4.2, question number 3 is the statement cos inverse of minus x equal to pi into cos inverse of x is true. Justify your answer. So, kuduthirukka statement vandu true or true illaya. Appa true ah irundha adha prove pannanum abdingiradha avanga questions. Okay? So, first of all, the given statement, the given that cos inverse of into minus x that is equal to pi minus of into cos inverse of x. This one true அப்படினு சொல்லி கேட்டிருக்காங்க. So answer நம்ம என்ன சொல்லலாம்னா this one is true. So that means yes. இது வந்து definitely true. Okay? So let us take, consider that, let us take y is equal to, not y, suppose t. So t is equal to cos inverse of minus x. T is equal to cos inverse of minus x, let us take. So this one is going to right side. So minus x is equal to cos t. Okay, what? Minus x is equal to cos t. Next, x is equal to minus cos t. X is equal to minus cos t. So minus cos t is replaced by cos of into pi minus t. This one the going to second quadrant. So second quadrant is equal to, so minus values. That is called x that is equal to this one. So cos of into pi minus t. Okay, what? Cos of into pi minus t. So next, cos theta is moving to left side. This one cos inverse of x that is equal to pi minus t. Okay, so next one, cos inverse of pi minus t. So cos inverse of pi minus t. Cos inverse of pi that is equal, cos inverse of x is equal to pi minus t. T is replaced the value of the given function cos inverse of minus x. So that is equal to pi minus of cos inverse of into minus x. So therefore cos inverse of x equal to pi minus cos inverse of minus x is true. The statement is cos inverse of minus x is equal to pi minus of, so this one plus x. Okay, ma. So this one is going to right side, this one is going to left side. That is called cos inverse of into minus x that is equal to pi minus of cos inverse of x is true. That is called the given statement is true. That's all.